Testing the intercom. Testing, testing, testing. Complete.
Dr. Brattis, give me pizza, immediately. Today's security code is 11-03-20-20. Yesterday on the facility got opened. Attention all facility personnel, the captors has detected a fire into the thermal generator's room, diverting power generation, facility now running on power reserve. Danger, the directive of the facility initiated a complete lockdown sequence. All visitors and non-authorized personnel are to evacuate and stay to facility topside. Please do not leave the topside before the fire get under control. Attention site number 4 security personnel are ordered to activate the fire suppression system located at site number 4, facility control room. All personnel facility suppression system being initiated. Please do not leave your evacuation point before further information is from a directive of the facility. Security personnel, maintenance and rescue thermal generators. Please report to the thermal generators to remove further fire suppression system located inside number 4, facility control room. Generators fire as personnel. The reactor core has resumed their operation. 3,000 report any injuries into the optional to end at site number 2. Power laser overload is available. Please report to the core chamber HQ for information about the disabled security system immediately. The directive confirms the disaster and status long stop COD activated.
Sustainable.
meltdown states where all options is no more. Announcements just as detonation with occurring to 6, minus 4, 3 is a bad, activate the Flavian 1, and so is a bad, 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 and
stole my cake. I won't catch you.